trade credit. So here the name itself tells that when we do a trading, the trader to trader they will give the credit. So here trade credit means nothing but the credit extended to one trader to another trade is called trade credit. So here it is like the purchase of goods. Here they are give the purchase of goods from another trader to from one trader to another trader. So here the purchase of goods given on credit, the purchase of goods given without a payment. So here when these traders will give without a payment, so here it is based on the credit actually. So it is here the traders having the facility of credit. So here in the trader who gets the credit, so they will write in their books of accounts is sundry creditors or accounts payable. So it is a short term fund which facilitate the short term source of fund. So it is which facilitate the credit facility. So we'll move forward to the another thing, installment credit. So installment credit is also one type of credit facility is given to the trader. So here the credit facility is like here when we purchase any goods. So here the payment will not be paid immediately. It can be paid in installment basis. So here the interest is chargeable on the installment which is not paid. If I paid for one lakh rupees, I paid 10,000 as a first installment. So remaining 90,000. On that interest will be charged. So that is what interest credit. So about advances. So advances are these type of advances when it is also one type of short term loan. When one person, it is mainly these types of advances will be seen in manufacturing industries only. So here manufacturing industry, they will get orders from their customers. For that orders they will pay advances. So it will be easy. So here the manufacturers get the credit without any interest. So here manufacturers get the money from their customers in the name of orders. So with that orders, with that money, they can easily operate with the working capital requirements. So that is what the facility it gives the advances. So when it comes to the commercial paper, so commercial paper is one of the very it is considered as a short term finance. Here commercial paper is an unsecured promissory note. Here we can raise the funds in a short period and it can be issued between the 90 days to 364 days. So between that only it can be issued. Not only that, insurance companies, some of those companies, pension houses, they will issue these commercial papers. So here this commercial paper gives a lot of money actually. So it is the fund we can raise from this commercial paper is very large. So here when we raise this commercial paper we can get lot of money. So that is what one of the very interesting and very popular source of fund that is commercial paper. So these are the short term source of funds which are called trade credit, installment credit, advances and commercial paper.